accident on I-35 here in Oklahoma, approaching this tornado-worn storm near Davis, Oklahoma.